they're starting to pick again. Because, you know, one believes it's dead, I think. It always picks the fucking bad mic.
It always picks bad mic. So annoying. Okay, I have to make sure I don't accidentally press that one button. Okay. And of course I have to restart from the beginning. So welcome to the video, guys. Today we are playing a bunch of game. Yeah, playing some games on Roblox. Not Roblox, what the hell am I saying? Why the hell did I just say Roblox? I'm playing games on YA Games. Okay, go. Here we are.
Visit your local Loop City location today for a full engine or radiator slot.
Loop City. I just gave it to you free advertising. Shit, it's an expensive bus. What the hell? Yeah. Of course we're gonna do career mode. For some reason level 2 is locked, but I have level 4 locked. Just have that confusing. But I'm not the one to do it. Now, and do it here. This game's kind of weird. Yeah, the people look super weird. For some reason, the mirror is upside down. My steering wheel looks like it's upside down. Just saying. It's a bit of a weird game. For some reason, my bus can't fit there for some reason. Even though it's turning like crazy. For some reason, there's like a weird little sound that happens every couple of seconds. A little popping sound. Yeah, looks like another one. Right here. I must have to do anything. I should just get that out of here. Get the hell out of my bus. Get the fuck in my bus. These people are so weird. It looks so weird. It says open. Does it say open doors? And there's only one door. We have this guy in his phone. Even though I kind of just crashed into the hole.
They could make Catnap Holmes a real success. I'll take one more last look around this beautiful world before saying my goodbyes to it. Damn you!
Man, you don't seem to understand. A shame you seem to know this man.
Local Loop City location today for a full engine or radiator flush.
What the hell? I just died and they gave me a Loop City app. So what happens when you die? Just a Loop City app. That was depressing.
Fortnite?
We're getting a root Grand Theft app. Forza Horizon 5. I bet that's totally Forza Horizon 5. Oh, this is also totally Grand Theft Auto. Okay, this is actually the Grand Theft Auto that you can get on mobile. This one here, it's terrible though. Okay. Why did I click on this stupid website? Okay. So. Next one up. Might actually even be in the recommended games. With this one. Oh yeah, one of them is Indian Truck Simulator. Now this one, you can die. But instead of just being, if I die, it's gonna be when I lose. Basically. Okay, you're totally not tracking my IP address right now. Just some. Does that bring me to a full screen, or is it? Take me somewhere that tracks my IP address. Way over. Okay, I'm just gonna refresh because it gave me a full screen for this web GLG thingy. But it might, this thing will pop up again. And it'll be like, yeah, your JavaScript console had a script error thingy. Which, quite honestly, it sounds like a skill issue on there. Minecraft is just a bunch of pixels. Whoa, dude. Just a bunch of blocks put together. One blocks put together. I have to pay for the truck. Dude, the guy that drives this bus is whack. Summer. It tells me I should do summer, which I guess makes sense, because I haven't even learned how to drive in the winter yet. Okay, looks like the cameraman sitting in the passenger seat, and then we got, I don't even know what you'd call this, just a cameraman sitting outside holding onto it. But then we got the cameraman, he's a bird. I'm assuming, well, the log, if you drop them, you die. So yeah, that looks kind of cool. Stucked. Restart. Really just stucked. Dude, this game is laggy as hell. I'm on max settings right now. This game is supposed to be laggy. And the guy, I don't know what the hell is moving the steering wheel, because his hands are just kind of like, his hands are just like, so I don't know what's driving the car. Looks like nothing has fallen out yet, which is good. What's it mean? Hey, I don't know why we're carrying 8 logs to wherever the hell. Over there, I guess. And wait, is that a military vehicle? So either this game has a very strong backstory, and you're gonna need to run away from like military vehicles later. I'm finished with that one. Hope game's broken. Okay, then we got. No, look, it's right here. Semi Truck Snow Simulator.
Are you looking to finance a new toy?
No.
Motorsports Financing has helped thousands of Canadians with the purchase of their new power sports vehicle. We specialize in financing for ATVs and side-by-sides.
Don't care. I don't know what the extra is, but I don't want to. This is the same freaking ad. Let's try. Unlock with an ad. I don't even make it past this one, so I don't need to unlock it with an ad. Oh, I drift. I guess the first person mode, this thing doesn't really have a window. If the first person mode is accurate, then yeah, this cart doesn't have a window, and he's probably leaning over a little bit. It's weird, like, why were they too lazy to put interior to the car? Am I flying? Yep, I am. And if, please don't die, no. Please, please. Okay, remember, I crashed and they still gave me money, so I'm gonna do it again. Alright. I was flying there, what the heck? Okay, don't fly this time. But why would you have a thing stay this deep? Like, come on, dude. I'm not even holding the gas pedal, that's how steep these hills are. And they're still pushing me. Dude, I don't even care anymore. Alright. This one looks a lot more difficult. Oh, yep. Yep, I can't even turn. Oh, I'm definitely gonna get stuck around that tree. Off again. Let's see, it's off. Okay. All these maps are really weird spawn. Like, the quality is so low on these games that they things spawn like a second before you reach them. Okay, so I'm gonna go that way, that way. So I'm assuming I have to go to the middle. Okay, that's. Dude. Ooh, this is a nasty car. Nasty truck. Nasty. I can't even back up in this, barely. I can't. Come on. Ooh, I'm definitely going to go flying if I hold the gas. Oh my god. The turning of this car is just... Oh, it's terrible. Well, there's an error running the page, I don't care. What's it? I get a professional driver on closed cars. Do not attempt. Don't attempt to drive the car.
What? I'm just driving the car.
Yeah, okay, I guess. Guess we shouldn't buy the car. Okay. Whoa. Easy void. Okay, this is an amusement park ride, to say the least. Oh my god. Don't think I'm surviving this. Actually, I am. Oh, maybe not. Oh, maybe not. Or am I? I don't think I am. Or it's gonna take me half an hour to make it up this hill. Oh yeah, I'm probably dead. Jesus Christ, this sucks. Can't even impress it. I got stuck. It doesn't hurt, kid. Probably not doing this because I actually want to complete it. I want to complete at least one of these. And of course, whatever comes up must come down. And they just choose to pee all at once. Instead of... Oh, guys, actually, I'm just going for a swim real quick. I'm thinking of actually going back to the start, too. Just because I want to get the scenery again. All that nice scenery and stuff. Okay, it looks like you have to go that way, but the bush just kind of spawned in. Same with those mountains, they just spawn. Oh, please, Lord help me. Guys, I'm actually just going to try to restart again. Legit. I think I should probably be wearing a hard hat. But that guy wasn't digging, actually. He's cutting off tree branches. And not doing a very good job at it. See, watch, it's just gonna be, it looks like, oh, I can go down there, but then the bush just kind of becomes more visible. It's like, yeah, no, I can't go around that way. But here's the part that I kept dying in, so I'm just gonna slow it the fuck down. Cause my entire thing just kind of shifts, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go extremely slowly and let this amusement park ride type of thing just kind of take me down. It's such like an amusement park ride, dude. How is this of any this is a freaking amusement park ride. This is just an amusement park ride. On. Can do this. Now this is in the middle. Slowly going up to the top. Getting ready to go down 1,000 miles. There we go. I swear if I get stuck in. think I should stop a little bit and slow down a bit. Okay, now I just kind of wanted to do this on the
one.
Oh my god, this is... What the hell is going on here? But please don't make a sudden drop. Okay, we're almost finished. This is crazy, man. What does he do here? Does he just kind of stay here? Just... What happens? What's he carrying? Does he just kind of live in the thing when he just moves from campsite to campsite? Yeah, he kind of lives in Josh. It's the same app! Which kind of... Yeah, again with the guy not wearing a hard helmet, that's like, quick before you get close. Okay. I could technically live here, and he could have all that shit in the back, and in the front, he could have his bedroom. Just died right there. That was a close one. What's up with this water and just peeing over these PNG trees in the background? Sorry if I did all this work and I'm just like, oh, I didn't record. Like, oh, I'll play this shit again. You can't even stop one of this car. Oh no. If it starts blowing up, you may decide you're gonna go up a lot or you're gonna go down a lot. Oh, I'm flying. Okay, we're good. The hell, we got the bridge. Tell me we gotta go on the bridge. It looks like we're going on the bridge, guys. Yep, guys. I get to drive something over the bridge. Please, no, I want to drive on the bridge. Please, 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 please. No, no. Please. I have to keep my promise. Guys, I have to keep. I have to go to another game. Yeah. Yeah, I know, guys. I know it's sad, guys, but I just have to move on. Guys, now we're playing some Turbo Motor Race. And I know, I've played this game before. It's timed. Don't make to a checkpoint, you die. Kind of weird. Honestly, if we don't, oh yeah, of course. If we don't win, then if we don't win, we'll just play a normal, not career, because I don't. Career is just stupid. So if someone turns into my path, run into them. Come on. Yeah, we're not doing that again. No. I'm going home. That sucked. endless. Time travel. Free ride. I have to be creative. Damn it.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti.
If I make it past that, I will not be happy because I flipped before I could make it to level 10, I'm pretty sure. And it took me like an hour. If I make it to this level, I'll be happy. I just casually kind of just snuck through some cars. Let's go. Endless. That's how you do it. You got another car? Oh. Is this one way? How is this one way when there's a double? Why? You could've just made it four lanes. Or is this some type of way to make traffic a little bit more steady on some sides? This is easy, even if it takes you a really long time. Kidding, I would never swear like that. That was the quickest death of all time. Yes, please. That did not kill me. That was fake. They faked it because I was doing too good. They can't have a beginner look this good in the game. I swear to God, if this guy turns. If one of those people turns within the centimeter, I'd be dead. American boy. Ooh, it's a centimeter. I think we have one more game. Oh yeah, we do. It's my favorite. Auto rickshaw. Now it's good. Like,
oh, I'm sorry, dude, but you're actually not allowed to do this because of the some reason.
Yeah.
The quest trade files in your computer actually aren't right for this.
Okay. Oh yeah, by the way, this game has lots of ads. Look for the loot farming, the world creating, our tech it out all with our Lenovo. Minecraft is part of, you know, the pixels? Dude. Dude. There's police. I don't think I'm... Oh, yeah, I see. Let's go! Oh, here comes this bastard of an elephant. Why should we get out of your name? Police, don't tell me the police are chasing me in one of the levels. So from this game, I can assume that I'm some random guy in India or Egypt or something. And I have to pick up these people, my rickshaw, the sushi chef. And we got the farmer's market. Yeah, so fence. Looks like I have to go this way. We got some buildings. Pretty easy so far. Oh, there's an elephant. Dive! Even though I run into them, fixing them. Oh, it's the fruit market. I actually need to go to the fruit market. Yep, there's an elephant. Right next to the elephant, there's a person. Don't kill me, elephant. Even, I don't know why the elephant wants to kill me. I'm just trying to... Maybe that's why the people need to do this, is because they're gonna die from the elephant. So they need my professional services and my bicycle. It looks like a bike, honestly, because of the handle. But it is electric and it does fit more people than lots of cars. This is kind of weird. Here we go. Oh my god, it's the Pyramids of Giza. Pyramids of Giza, guys. Police station. Police station. I'm wanted by the police. They want me. Holy crap, in the middle of nowhere, they just got this giant ass police station. That's interesting. She's just... Whoa. What did I just crash into? Oh jeez, I'm gonna die because this elephant more for me. Hey, big, big. On overland in between my game playing games. It makes me mad. Dude, just get off at the same stop, honestly. Oh, this is the part where they think I killed these people, right? Yeah, this is the part where I killed them. Alright, so far has not died. I'm surprised. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh god. Ad, probably, for some reason, even though I just got one. Hotel to the hospital. Damn. I guess I'm the ambulance.
Gotta save the people, guys.
Get the hell out of my way, elephant. I gotta save some people.
I'm the ambulance. They hired me, guys, as an ambulance. Gotta save these people. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, gotta save you, dude. I'm saving you. Come on. Come on, bro. Let me save you. Oh, my God, it's the police. Even though they're in some weird car. It's not a police car. It says police on the front for some reason. Go, go. Somehow I get damaged from that.
Come on, guys. I have to save them. Get in. Is this a hospital? I just passed that, but oh, the hell that is, that might be the hotel. Yeah, I don't think so, because it might have been built in that stuff first. Mr. Hospital? This police station. Maybe they're right beside each other, that'd be a good idea. Or maybe not, because they're all gonna be crammed in emergency vehicles everywhere. She has a police car for some reason. Cass, are you to the police station? Okay. Maybe. That's a police officer. That just went to go get some donuts. Get that heck out of my way, bro. No, it's the police. Maybe get a hold of the elephant problem. Oh, I forgot this is Africa. Or India, or whatever the hell I am. Egypt, China. I mean, this guy looks like a sushi chef, so. Was I supposed to make it on that bridge? No. Oh, Jesus, probably mad. What's it gonna be for this time? Oh yeah, it's definitely an ad, but it's for Gary's Heating Service. What the hell? Dude, bro just jump scared me back into the game. I have no time for reaction times. No time for reaction. Reaction time, go. Yeah, get in my tuk tuk. Oh, shit. Please, please.
Come on, bro. You're to the undercover police officer. I gotta get you to the police station.
Or if I'm being the police now and I'm picking up that guy. Criminal. Roblox jailbreak criminal.
Roblox jailbreak criminals. Criminals like me. We steal.
Criminals like me. Who steal. Okay, I think I got this one. I have 5 seconds, bro. 3, 2. One.
Alone at the edge of a universe humming a tune. For merely dreaming we were snow. A siren sound. Like the goddess who promises endless apologies of paradise. And only she can make it right. So things are different tonight.
Alright, whatever. I don't even. I.